John Balkwell is no stranger to hospitals. He's had multiple stents and even triple bypass surgery to try to ease his heart problems, but the pain always came back.
In the last 2 years, I've had multiple blockages, minor heart attacks, which have led to just a deteriorating lifestyle. For me to walk one block, I can't do that no more without having angina pains.
But here at Sunnybrook, John is now part of a world first, a revolutionary new trial to try and open up his severely blocked arteries, much like you would a clogged drain in your home, by injecting a powerful agent called collagenase, letting it sit and then breaking through the blockage the next day to restore proper blood flow. Think of it as Drano for the body. This remarkable procedure is the brainchild of Dr. Bradley Strauss, who says he and his team at Sunnybrook have had a nearly 85% success rate so far.
15 of the 18 patients now have stents and have open arteries, so we're very, that was beyond what our initial expectations ever would be, so we're thrilled about it.
Each patient, including John, had already had an unsuccessful attempt to open their blocked arteries with angioplasty. John's arteries were so clogged, nothing was getting through the concrete-like buildup. In the first part of the procedure, Dr. Strauss and his team inject the collagenase to the blocked areas through a catheter. Then, the next day, they attempt to break through the blockage and insert a stent to restore blood flow. In most cases, including John's, the collagenase makes that possible.
Here, when we start, the circumflex is blocked right here, right where this branch comes off. No flow here. Now this is that branch that's here. Now this is what it looks like now. And we've stented the entire circumflex into this branch here. And we've also have full opening of these two other branches. So there's three new branches plus the main circumflex open now.
Oh, wow. Okay.
While this incredible new approach won't work for every patient, Dr. Strauss says there are hundreds of thousands every year who could benefit.
There are a lot of patients that currently, I think, go to bypass surgery that wouldn't need to go if we can open the artery. And there are a lot of patients, unfortunately, that are stuck with lives that are limited. And those patients, I think, can be helped. For us, very, very gratifying. Each time, it's sweet. Each time.
Dr. Strauss hopes that within a year, centers around the world will be working with this drug. John was awake for the entire procedure and able to see how successful it really was.
Oh, that's just remarkable. I couldn't believe. I thought maybe we'd get a little piece opened up, but not three main arteries again. This is unbelievable that something like this can be done.
John was out of options, but thanks to Dr. Strauss, he's now out of pain. And less than a day after surgery, he's heading home.
I went through the whole night without pain for the first time. I haven't been able to accomplish that in over a year, so that is something that's going to be totally new. So it's a new step every day now.
With Sunnyview, I'm Monica Mattis.